It was actually funny. I do the K-balls on game day also. So I'll take the K-balls over to the kickers to look at before the game. And they do the same thing. They feel it with their hands. And Justin's sitting there and he goes, hold on. Why do you feel it with your hands? You kick the ball with your foot. Shouldn't you be like feeling it with your foot or something? He's like, nah, you can just feel it with your hands. It's fine.